That's good. The beer was great. Thank you. Let's do it. You want to hear another song?
Yeah.
So this Nigov song we spent. So this is the beginning. It's the second date for me. Skinny have been doing a few days, but it's the second date for me on this tour. We're away for like 7.5 weeks. Amazing, doing this big tour. But you can imagine what it's like telling your wife that you're going again for another 7 weeks after a summer of basically sort of like. Well, just, you know, I do this a lot, so I get to travel a lot. She comes with me when she can. We don't get to spend many Sundays together. We had one Sunday for the whole of the summer together, and I was like, I'm going to write a song and make it super special and kind of, you know, like, big up that Sunday and sing it to her and all that. And she was like, it's a fucking just a get out of jail free card. It's the first thing she said when she had it. I was like, this is that song, it's a get out of jail free card. Just laying on the sofa, watching Netflix on my own, and I miss you really badly, which is strange because you've only been gone for 10 minutes. You just nipped out to the shops, and I changed my mind the minute that you walked out of the door. Now I wish that I did come with you out to the local spa, where you're loading up the basket for the both of us. I'm a lazing around the flat in my boxer shorts, but when we both get a Sunday at home, my love, it's the best day for the both of us. I know I've been away a lot this year, just promise me you'll understand that my home is here. I don't mean in this flower on this sofa. I'm home when I hold you. We could move out to the suburbs and have a couple of kids. Find somewhere safe to raise them up, preferably by the beach. Cause I know you love the ocean, baby. I know you love the sea. But I know, I always get this line wrong. It's the paranoid of getting it around the wrong way. The line is, I know that I love you and you know you love me. But the first time I sung it, I sang, I know that I love me. No one wants to hear that. So let me practice it. I go, I know that I love you and I know you love me. And with that, we can do whatever we want. The future is an oyster with a Tabasco sauce, with a little bit of luck and a little squeeze of lemon. We can enjoy the adventures of our whole lives together. And when we both get a Sunday at home, my love, it's the best day for the both of us. I know I've been away a lot this year, promise me you'll understand that my home is here. I don't mean in this city or this country.